Hello everyone. This channel provides the latest information on the Three Gorges Dam. If you are interested, please subscribe to our channel. The world is paying attention to the dam. At 8 a.m. on July 25, local time, the water level at the Three Gorges Dam is 149.27 meters. Compared to the day before yesterday, it is about 40 centimeters higher. This time last year, the water level was 147.45 meters, so this year it was nearly 2 meters higher. Looking at the water storage side of the dam, the water level is around here. When I checked the discharge of the Three Gorges Dam at 8 a.m., it was 11,500 cubic meters per second. Therefore, it is estimated that the power generation status is 38%. There may be around 12 turbines in operation. According to the dam data, the water level of the Three Gorges Dam has been rising continuously since around July 17. This is not mainly due to the increased flow rate. They are squeezing the discharge. Therefore, the heavy rain did not raise the water level, and I presume the intention to raise the water level. Let's look at the upstream observations. Again, the inflow increased temporarily, but now it is decreasing. This will continue for a while. This is a graph of the annual water level of the Three Gorges Dam. Until June, it was in the phase of lowering the water level. From July to August, the amount of rain gradually increases. As the amount of water flowing into the dam increases, they respond by increasing the discharge rate. Even so, the water level gradually rises due to the large inflow. At the end of the flood season, they raise the water level to 175 meters due to hydropower and irrigation water for the following year. Although there are some deviations, it looks like this every year. However, China is no exception, as heat waves are storming around the world this year.
NISHIYAN Channel.
Dams have the problem of accumulating sand. This is a common issue not only for the Three Gorges Dam but also for dams. When the speed of water flow slows down due to the construction of the dam, the sand will settle and the bottom will rise steadily. Before the construction of the Three Gorges Dam, the following was mentioned as a slogan of the Communist Party for this sedimentation problem. First of all, they are pushing for tree planting. The idea is to prevent water and sediment from flowing out due to unplanned logging. It is uncertain how much the tree planting project has recovered the logging. And upstream dam construction. Regarding this, it may be as planned in terms of building a lot of dams in preparation for clean energy and increasing energy consumption. However, its effectiveness is questionable. If they build a dam in the mainstream, the speed of water flow will become slower and slower. More sand will accumulate. And it is a policy to flush mud at once. They say that if you collect clean water and flush it a lot during the flood season, the mud will be solved together. Suddenly unbelievable things seem to be common at that time. The theory is the opposite of the original purpose of collecting water and controlling floods during the flood season. It is bankrupt. And it is dredging. As far as I can see the camera near the Three Gorges Dam, I can't see the image of saving the bottom of the dam with a large device, but is it really done? I don't know if the camera isn't visible and it's dredging a little upstream. In this way, they lined up the measures, saying that it's okay, rest assured, but that's only the fact that the dam is being built. I think it's just putting off the problem. As mentioned in this channel, this dam has a lot of problems. They don't talk about any of the potential concerns I think of, such as climate impact concerns, garbage problems, ecosystem impacts, and sedimentation sand issues. They appeal that the dam is operating safely, but do not address potential issues. Here is the extraordinary news. China condominium construction suspension problem occurred. Japanese TV Asahi News reports. Construction of condominiums has stopped in various places. As a result, there is a widespread movement of buyers to refuse to repay their mortgages. The target is 300 condominiums nationwide. Protests with placards are spreading on SNS. In the first place, it is unthinkable to make a loan and pay for an unfinished condominium. Things are getting worse as condominium construction is stalled here and there. The fact that this case is occurring all over China, not just a part, shows the seriousness of the problem. It is presumed that banks of various sizes, which are lending, will be in a difficult situation in the future. That's all about the problem of condominium construction interruption in China. The annual rainfall around the Three Gorges Dam is as follows. It was late July, but there is less rain this year. As you know, there is a heat wave in Europe, and the same situation continues in central China. As far as this channel has investigated, the area covered by the Three Gorges Dam is the red line. Now, let's check the weather forecast in Windy. Looking at the movement of the rain clouds, it is expected that it will rain heavily in some places. However, it is sporadic and does not rain over a long period of time over a wide area. This year, the temperature is high in various places, and compared to last year, there is less rain in the Yangtze River Basin. I am wondering what the rainfall will be like for August. By the way, in July 2021, a tragic accident occurred in the town of Zhengzhou in central China. The heavy rain flooded the city, flooded subways and tunnels, and killed many. I think many people remember it. It is said that the cause of the flooding was that the nearby dam was about to collapse and was released without contacting the relevant organizations. According to the news at that time, it was announced that 12 people were killed on the subway due to a series of heavy rains. In January, 7 months later, it was announced that 398 people were killed, including the flooding of the tunnel. I think this number is also suspicious. Of these, 139 admitted that they had been concealed. 8 people were arrested in connection with this matter. Perhaps the bereaved family and others put pressure on the numbers that were announced to be incorrect, and I imagine that they reluctantly changed the numbers. It's a method of announcing as little damage as possible and preventing sparks from spreading to them on their liability issues. Because of this, the numbers announced there will be zero in reliability. I knew it from before, but I thought again that I should first doubt the water level information. By the way, this photo. The part that looks like a grain of rice. This is a worker-like person hanging on a gondola and they are doing something. I'm not sure if it's an inspection work by visual inspection or keystroke, but it's quite high. There is garbage on the screen. Do you know where this place is? It's always in the picture that the water level seems to be around here. Therefore, I will continue. Probably it is a picture of this area. You can see that it is a huge structure beyond imagination. It's an atmosphere where something suddenly appears from the other side of the wall. They are already at stake. Let's take a closer look. This is above the dam. You can see something like radial cracks. Not just one place. It is presumed that there is considerable pressure. What do you think of this? Sun Yat-sen first envisioned the construction of the Three Gorges Dam. Let's make a dam in the first place. It was Sun Yat-sen who said. He is also called the father of the Chinese Revolution. The dam concept was conceived in 1919 in a business plan. We have set up an organization called the Yangtze River Water Conservancy Committee and started a preliminary survey. However, without being realized, the one-party dictatorship of the Communist Party begins. In the era of Mao Zedong, the current Changjiang Water Resources Commission was established in Wuhan and started pre-construction surveys, but the actual construction decision will be made in 1992. Construction started in 1993 and was completed in 2009. It was 90 years after his conception. I tried to summarize the petite information of the Three Gorges Dam. This video is a popular video that has been played over 100,000 times, so please enjoy it. The URL is listed in the summary section. Already, the water level is almost full. It was rumored that heavy rains would continue last year and the dam would collapse, but this year it seems to be more peaceful. However, it is necessary to pay attention to the future rain situation. We will continue to provide you with the latest information, so please subscribe to our channel.